Internal Revenue Service.
Yes, hi. I'm calling, I'm returning a phone call. Hello?
Do you have a case number?
I do not have a case number. No, I do not.
Can you help me at the phone number? Which number you received the phone call?
Sure, it was 860-261-4470. Hello? 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 Activity going on there. A lot of phone calls being made. Somebody answered the phone and didn't hang up. Hello? Hello? To make out some of the words, I don't know if you can hear it. Phones are ringing off the hook there, so a lot of people are being scammed, or at least an attempt to scam them. This is like when somebody butt dials you, and you answer, and they don't know anybody has answered, and you don't know, should I hang up, and you hear them and they're singing in their car or something, and you want to hang up, you also want to hear what they're going to say. That's what's going on now. Hello? Thank you. try calling back. Oops. They just hung up on me. See what happens. Hung up on me again. Starting to get a complex. The scammers won't take my calls. We'll call back.
Please leave the message after the tone.
That's what happened. Try it again.
Been transferred to voicemail. Oh. Please leave the message after the tone.
Nope. Could've get you.
Please.
One more time. Maybe we killed the number. Some of the numbers that have been calling before and no longer work belong to Magic Jack, which I guess is untraceable. Hang up and one more time. And then I'm done with them. No more. All right, well,
please,
we tried. We tried. If anybody has a number that seems to be valid, hit me up.